The experimental flu drug making headlines tonight, the so-called flu killer, developed by a Japanese drug company. The company claims it works three times faster than Tamiflu, helping to kill the virus in 24 hours. The drug's still in the trial stages, but it could be available as early as next year, not soon enough.